Does it say, is it recording?
We're good.
Does
we're
it say
live.
Stop recording?
Yep.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier. Welcome back to another episode of Five Nights at Freddy's. This is an indie game developed by Scott Cawthon.
Mask pointed it out to me.
Where you take on the role as a night shift watcher. Now, the whole gist of this game is that these animatronics come for you, and you have to protect yourself from 12 to 6 a.m. So we're just gonna hop right into this game. Let's see. Okay. We got a bunny. We got some bunny. Little bunny action.
That bunny doll.
Oh, chica.
Oh, chica.
Is that the bite of 87?
You're Coco.
Oh, you're Amy.
You could say I'm in love with that Coco.
That looks so much like a certain person.
Damn, she's A-posing.
Wait, why are you this person now?
This pig?
Coco?
Did you call her a pig?
No, I said person.
Take that back, she's my waifu.
What happened?
Well, you're just playing levels, sir.
It's just normal.
That's something against
that's not okay. You were Crash, though. This is Crash.
Are you saying playing as a girl is...
No, she can have her own game, though.
I can't see... Well,
what the fuck?
Yeah, it's really fucking dumb. Well, I mean, you're not gonna jump on anything black. You're gonna go all green. Look at that giant C for Coco.
I don't see the giant
Coco, C. You know. You poco loco. You know?
Yes, I do.
Have you guys seen that film?
I've seen that.
The film was very beautiful.
We saw that flick together, actually.
Me and Alex did?
No, Jonas and I did.
Did we?
Yeah, we did.
When?
In
the
place that shall not be named.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
What's the place that shall not be named?
We'll tell you later.
We'll give you a little heads up.
I want to know the place that shall not be named.
It's just a dorm room that we were. Not having sex.
Oh.
Just to clarify.
This level's awesome. It's like a...
You made it sound like we were.
No, we weren't.
We really were.
We were far from it. Far from it. Now, sex is awesome and all, but there's a fine boundary, you know, there's a fine line you have to go by when consuming sexual
sex.
Intercourse.
What is this fucky puzzle?
Like the video if you love sex. Dang, we got 8 boxes.
Oh, fuck
Oh
me.
My oh. God, you suck.
Does it save all the lives I had last time?
Yeah, because you have like 25, you have like 700,000.
I cared about all the boxes.
Why is
she really does feel like she's like A-posing, like she's a not very well.
Yeah, uh-huh.
That's alright. She's fine.
Have you played the Spyro 4, the Dragonfly one?
I've never played any of the Spyros that aren't the original trilogy.
Have
you?
I played a little bit of the rebrand one that I talked about earlier at that game. So I remember.
The Into the Dragonfly?
No.
The Year of the Dragon?
No, that's the third one. The fucking,
what the fuck are you talking
Eternal
about?
Darkness or something? Eternal Night? Where he's like, it's before Skylanders.
I don't know what they're talking about.
What the fuck? I can't jump on Purple Guy's head from 5 minutes
ago. I mentioned to you at the fucking game store. I can't remember what
yeah,
it's called.
Yeah, I remember I saw it.
You understand the concept I'm talking about.
Yes,
so.
There's a other Spyro game.
Yeah, I played a little bit of that one. I've never played Skylanders in my life. Don't plan on it since
But you get the cool collectible funny. Guys.
I loved Skylanders.
Speaking
still,
of,
you know.
I've probably told this story to you guys before, but Barry and Dawson, Skylanders. You guys remember?
I don't remember.
Okay, so it was like Barry told me the story. When they were like in fourth grade, you know, that's when Skylanders came out. Barry invited Dawson over to his house, and Barry was really into Skylanders.
Uh-huh.
The next morning, too. Barry wakes up and all of his fucking Skylanders are gone.
No fucking way.
Dawson took all of his fucking Skylanders.
Where'd he put them? He just took
him and left.
Oh, he left?
What the fuck?
Yeah, he stole them.
What an asshole.
I know, right? It's pretty
Did
funny.
Did he give them back?
I don't know. What?
I'd hope so.
That's
a lot of money.
That is a lot of money.
Dawson goes to this school. We can find him and ask him.
You're right. You know, I've seen him walking around a couple of times with Demetrius.
Where the hell do I jump to here?
Do you guys remember when Alex, you remember when we had the OSU group chat? We're like, yo, let's hang out, DD.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that never happened.
That never happened.
What the fuck?
Fuck you,
did he ask us to hang out?
We were like,
we were the ones that were like, oh, let's hang out sometime.
Oh, yeah, that wasn't gonna happen.
Yeah. I mean, we weren't really friends in high school anyway, so.
Well, that started when me and him were talking in, engineering.
Oh.
Oh my god, I have to actually take this.
Oh, nice. You fucked that bitch up.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm scared this will fall.
Oh my god. Oh. Fucked up, Jackson.
I did.
Never get that life back ever again.
Dude, I'm going into a kush coma.
From what?
From the fucking bugger.
I love
bugger. Wait, yeah. I didn't even have a bugger, did I?
Did you?
I had some fish and chips.
Fish and crisps.
Fish and chips, minge.
Stinky arsehole. Which one is it, Justine?
I think I had the stinky asshole.
Stinky asshole. Why are you trying to kill a guy? He's literally worse than nothing.
Because he's purple guy from nothing. Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh yeah, you gotta prevent the bite.
What the fuck? Dude, you can't see wrong. That. It's so dark.
Can you see all the monitors?
I can see it from here.
No, I can't see shit.
Is it dark? I feel like it may be darker for
you
guys.
I literally can't see shit. I wouldn't have seen that yet.
Yeah. Are you guys not able to see everything?
It's like, so dark.
I feel like I'm seeing everything fine.
It's John Dark.
Oh, it looks really dark on this.
Yeah, because it is fucking dark.
It's dark.
It's fine over here.
Turn off the light for a second on this jump, Alex.
Turn the lights off. Oh, did you see my comment about that song?
I didn't really understand it.
That song fucking sucks.
What? I love that song.
I know. I tried to listen to it. It's fucking horrible.
Are you talking about the Tally Hall?
Uh-huh. That song is fucking dookie, man.
No!
Yes! It's so garbage. You know, okay. Let me rephrase this. The song itself is good. I hate the instrumentation in it. The way it sounds. Yeah, I fucking hate it. I don't like that.
Where do I go right? Here? Right. There's like a
do you not see it? You're fucking blind, man.
No, Alex. You're blind.
I see it just fine.
Let the two people watching us fucking hear us. No, Alex. Fuck you. Damn. I wake up in the morning and I hope you are
every day I wake up and I wish you were dead.
Have you guys seen that?
I have not.
I saw half of it.
I don't want to watch it'll just make me sad.
What's it about?
I think I was sick. So
it's about a divorce.
It's a marriage story. The name is pretty descriptive.
It would just make me sad. I don't want to watch
it. Yeah, but sad movies aren't bad. I mean, films.
Yeah, but they make me sad. I don't want to feel sad.
Sometimes you gotta feel sad to feel the glad.
That is true. For every glad, there's a sad, and for every sloppy, there's a toppy.
Yeah, exactly. For every sloppy, there's a toppy. Where do I go? Is this platform?
Yeah, anyway, I hate that stupid sound when they play the chorus. But the song isn't bad, I guess. But because of the instrumentation, it fucking sucks.
I love the instrumentation. It can give me sloppy toppy. It sounds so wacky.
No. No. Garbage. The visuals are cool. But for the music video. But yeah, fuck that song.
Is this not just the bonus level I was just walking
through? No.
Bonus.
Book.
Come on, juice me up.
Book.
Wow.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck me.
Purple guy from Among Us. No.
Should we play Among Us on this channel?
Fucking A!
Oh, fucking A!
That would be funny
guy.
When the physical PS5 version comes out.
The sussy play imposter edition.
Uh-huh.
No, that'd be fucking boring.
Oh no, it would be funny.
Dude, there's no.
I know, it's hard. I have 27 Jackson. Lives.
I'm back.
Give me a break.
Gaming.
You can backseat game. It's just this level.
Whoa.
Shh.
Freaking me out. That's a hop. Big jump.
I'm freaking me out, man.
This level's just so dark.
Shit, Scoop!
I feel like I'm on my old CRT that was like under a skylight so you can never see it.
Look, it's the portal to get some
guy.
Sloppy.
This portal will give me sloppy?
Yeah. I wish.
I wish, brother, you know what I'm saying?
You know, it's a lot better with the lights off.
Yeah,
turn the
it's
lights
kinda
off.
Nice. I like the sex light you got behind the TV.
Oh, the white
sex light is pretty cool. It is blue light, so it keeps you awake, though.
You gotta change it to red.
You gotta change it to red.
You can grab the remote if you want.
Yeah, change it. Then change the shit to red. Change the fucking...
Turn the light on. It's somewhere on the black media shelves.
Change the shit to red. We're like fucking,
right here.
I think it's on Chibi Robo... No, it's on the Chibi Robo box, I think. On the black shelf. On the top of the black shelf.
Oh, my God.
Under the Metal Gear book.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it should be on there.
Oh, my God. Oh my god.
There's a tiny white remote.
This dude can't find fucking anything. Oh my god.
Is that it?
I think we got shit.
Alright.
You found it. Turn the lights up. Oh my god, what are you, colorblind?
Yeah. Oh god, it's
you didn't
level.
Even do it. Here, toss the remote to me.
Alex, toss
No, you have to. The Wii games are blocking it.
Jackson, you're fucking dying, man.
I can't tell what's going. What button shoot?
The button.
Oh, wait. This one's weird.
It's quirky.
That's more sex.
There you go.
Oh, I have to lock on for like 14 minutes.
Oh, yeah, 14 minutes. I love that shit.
Oh, I have to hold X.
Oh, Jackson, you're fucking 7 miles away, man.
I'm sorry,
mama. Dude, you're gonna fucking die, man.
This level blows dick.
Sloppy Toppy?
Yeah.
Subscribe if you like Sloppy Toppy.
Is this the only way to shoot is to like slowly lock on?
Whoa!
How many shots does it take to-
This is the- What am I looking at right now? This is the most stinky bubble booty game I've ever played in my life. Who thought this was a good idea? What were they thinking, man? Whoa!
Dude, I'm getting my ass kicked. This level blows.
Welcome back to another
Is Kick-Ass a com- Is that a movie? Kick-Ass?
Yeah, yes. It's the funny people.
It's based off a comic.
I feel like I've watched that so long ago.
I got in trouble for downloading that movie
on your PSP.
On my PSP.
Oh.
Can you just like steal your dad's credit
card? Yeah, my
no,
dad.
I thought that was
put...
the PS3.
No, but it was the PSP. It never happened on the PSP.
I remember you telling that story.
I need a health.
That
I
was like a
health.
30-minute story. It was kind of crazy.
That's a sad story.
The stealing your dad's credit card.
Yeah.
Unintentionally.
You just didn't understand the concept
yeah.
of money.
Man, they don't teach you life skills in school, man. They should teach third graders credit, man. My God.
Fuck,
they
I
gotta
can't
teach
die,
them the, that passive income, bro.
They gotta teach them investing into what fucking ATP or whatever.
Adenosine triphosphate.
Yes.
Yeah. I have no reason to remember that, but I do.
Wait, what was it?
They teach you about ATP in biology.
Oh yeah.
Adenosine triphosphate. But I don't know how to do my fucking taxes, of course. But I know about.
We learned taxes in the math class I took the last year of high school.
Advanced algebra? Or no, the fucking financial?
Financial algebra,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's booty.
That shit was brain dead, though.
That was very...
Did you pass math last term?
Yeah.
Okay.
I passed.
I never went to class,
homework.
But.
Yeah,
I
know. I mean, we were in the same class.
Yeah.
I have until September still to do all my work.
Really?
Yeah, man. I have till September to do work for like 3 classes because I was a lazy piece of shit.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I know.
They're gonna have to hang you out to dry when I get through with you.
He had no idea what he was doing when he was saying that line. He doesn't know what Crash Bandicoot
is. I don't think he knows what a fucking video game is. What other roles? That guy is so funny. I'm absolutely distraught that he is a... no longer with us on this planet known as Earth.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, he passed away a long time ago, I think.
I assume.
Wait,
so
we watched Full Metal Jacket together on Discord, right?
Did Alex watch it?
No. I have not seen it.
You should see it, it's amazing. Oh god,
there's
another
water fucking level. Water. Oh my. What is wrong with water levels? It's just like a consistent.
I feel like we left it hanging on talking about my PSP accidentally stealing my dad's credit card. But long story short, my dad bought something on me for the PSP and had his credit card hooked in, and then gave me like $10 to spend on the PSP store. And I bought stuff that went over the limit, and it auto charged my dad's card to buy everything. So I just thought I had unlimited money. So I just bought like a million shit, and my friend was over, so I was like, oh, my mom told me I would never be allowed to watch Kick-Ass. Wouldn't it be funny if I downloaded Kick-Ass? So I started downloading the Kick-Ass movie on my PSP, and I stopped it halfway through the download because I thought that canceled the order.
You like give your money back?
Yeah, I thought it gave the money back.
Yeah.
Which is why I thought it kept going. So I was like, oh, okay, so if I cancel it, and then I can buy more stuff. So I would buy shit, and then I'd cancel it before it finished downloading, because I thought it was, like, returning it. And it auto-charged my dad's credit card quite a bit.
Quite a bit?
And fuck these stupid bombs.
Wait, was it like $300?
I have no idea how much money it was.
A very large sum.
Yeah.
Do you think your dad would remember if you asked him?
Oh, he would.
Oh, he
would. I have never seen my dad so mad.
I think anyone would be
mad. That was like the worst day of my life.
That's like a dumbass kid moment, sorry, Jeff. But that's kind of fucking stupid.
I've never used an online shop before. I just had a PSP.
Poo-ass brain.
That was like the worst day of my life when my dad called me into the room and was like, why do I have $300 for PlayStation?
Dude, I bet you fucking shat your pants.
Dude, I was literally crying for like ever. And my mom was sitting there like, he has no idea what he was doing.
That is true.
Yeah.
But you still fucked up.
Yeah, but my dad seemed to think I did it on purpose for a bit.
Uh-huh. I was trying to raise your credit score, Dad.
And now whenever I scroll too far back in my download list on PSP, I can see all the shit I bought, like Planet Sheen episodes and shit.
You'll never forget.
I just get real sad.
I thought you said you never wanted to be sad, though.
Yeah, but sometimes I'm looking for something.
This looks really fucking
this
fun.
This is fucked. I looked at back into the downloads and, because, you know, I want to see, I can get this. I want to see, like, I don't know, maybe there's something I previously downloaded that I want to re-download, but then if I go too far back, it's the Doom days, the dark days.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Dad, you need to diversify your portfolio.
I invested all your money into crypto, Dad.
That would be funny.
I'm turning my PSP into a crypto miner.